Bar or press K to open it.
Thank you.